that one up. Lightning start at the Ernst Happel Stadion. And with barely second of the game. High for Dzeko. And they've completely gifted that goal to Daniele De Rossi. Awful, awful defending from Austria. Dzeko's header should have been dealt with by Hadzikic. One can only presume there was no call. And the defender on the post, Marchinko, got in the way of the goalkeeper. They seem to leave it to one another. And it fell ever so kindly for the Roma captain, and Daniele De Rossi simply could not miss from there. And having trailed by a goal to nil after 90 seconds, Roma now find themselves leading by 2-1. But what a gift for them. Well covered though by Becker. And now Strootman can bring the ball away here. El Shaarawy. Dzeko making the run. Here he is. Dzeko, brilliant. Off the post, but he taps home the rebound. And Edin Dzeko, in his first Europa League start this season, now has two in this match. And midway through the second half, Roma looking very good once again. So much to admire about that goal from Roma, though. El Shaarawy's ball from that left-hand side was exquisite. Dzeko timed that to absolute perfection. And having got there first ahead of the goalkeeper Hadzikic, Dzeko was able to stab the ball home after it had rebounded off the post. And the goals just keep on coming for Edin Dzeko. With 82 minutes on the clock, you suspect a fourth goal here for Roma, though. Would wrap things up once and for all. Let's see what they can do with this free kick. Well, it might fall here, and they have wrapped it up. And it's Nangolan who's got it. Really calm and assured finish from the Belgium international. Just placing that one into the bottom corner. The opportunity presented itself perfectly for him, but he had the presence of mind just to keep his cool here and rather blasting it into the back of the net. He just placed it. It fell so kindly for him off the back heel of Filipovic. And he was under absolutely no pressure whatsoever. Nobody close to him at all there. And into the bottom. As Larsen. And it comes once again. It's off Rock Pullet. Might fall here. And Grunwald has pulled one back. And the captain scampers over to retrieve the ball and get on with the game. I suspect it's too little too late with a minute of the 90 remaining. But Austria have reduced the arrears. And the captain is on the score sheet. Slight element of fortune about the way it fell to him, but he made the most of it. And he placed it very, very powerfully beyond Alisson Becker. And it's Austria for year two, Roma four now. As you never know, if they grab another one in the next couple of...